Good morning, boys and girls. It's me. And I promise you that I do. It seems like every time I make one of these videos and send it to you, I'm wearing the same thing. But it just happens to be that every time I make these videos, like I said, it's a Friday. So, and I wear my Shy or Fire attire on Friday. So, no, I am not wearing the same thing. Miss Peterson does go home, washes her clothes, and showers. Okay. All right. Just now that we have that out in the open and cleared up, I have Shy or Fires from last Friday. So, congrats to Madison McDonald, Lilith Olaf, Emmeline Thibodeau, Hunter Donahue, Walker Howe, Adelaide York, Ellie Berthume, Landon Clark, Maya Lipscomb, William MacArthur, Sabrina Williams, Cameron Bullier, Wyatt Shaw, Jacob Thibodeau, and Charles Fulkins. You know what Miss Peterson thinks is really cool about this? Because a lot of times when I do this for every Monday morning video, I notice that a lot of siblings are being nominated on the same week. So that's a lot of celebrating going on in those households. So that's kind of cool. Okay, I know last week for our Monday morning video, I mentioned something about the 1 year COVID anniversary coming upon us, and that is actually going to happen this week because you guys come to school on the 12th, that's Friday, this coming Friday, and the 13th is the actual anniversary date when we abruptly stopped last spring, if you boys and girls remember, and you were learning from home, you were doing some emergency learning from home. So, 1 year, big to-dos, lot of effort, a lot of work, a lot of challenges, a lot of speed bumps, but we've overcome them. We've been resilient. So, like I said, I have a special treat coming. It has actually been shipped. Everybody gets one. It's even going to be the staff treat or whatever. So, I'm keeping an eye on the tracking of that to make sure. Remote learners, you will be getting them. I'm going to mail them to you in the mail. We'll make sure all of you guys get them. I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that they'll be here before Friday. Some other celebrating that we will do this week as well is sometime this week I'm going to be calling down groups of children to the office who have earned these. If you remember, we used to do save your three tickets for perfect attendance, your tags that you get, and you get to use them as tickets or claim like a prize. Like in the past, we've done pizza parties and things like that, and we do a second chance one either the end of May or beginning of June. You only can get the prize, the special prize, once. Well, with COVID restrictions, I've decided not to do the pizza thing, and I am just, it's a lot easier if we don't have to deal with food and all of that stuff. And so we ordered these. Nice little clip. Clip on a jacket or a backpack. It says, "My attendance rocks," with an electric guitar. And you're probably wondering what's inside the box or inside the bag. So what do you think is inside this bag? Well, something that all of us probably use. Something that I know every student in this building uses. They probably use them. I know they use them here just about every day to help with their learning. And I am sure you use them as you're being entertained at home. Any guesses? I'll give you a few seconds. It's in a plastic bag. Do you hear it? It's crinkly. What do you think? If you guessed earbuds, you are correct. You get your own pair of earbuds that you either can plug into adapter if you were to plug it into your cell phone, or it can be plugged into an audio jack in your computers, your laptops, or your devices that you're using here or at home. You can leave them here and you can take them home. They're yours for whatever you want to use them for. I would suggest, if it was me, maybe putting my initials with a Sharpie marker or something on the back, especially if you're going to keep them here at school, because there's going to be others. remote learners, you have been getting attendance tags as well. You definitely deserve these as well if you've gotten at least 3 tags. Don't worry about showing us your tags, boys and girls. Mrs. Drake has done a phenomenal job about keeping a spreadsheet so we know exactly who gets them and who has the 3 tags. So we'll, remote learners, we're going to mail these out to you next week as well. So you receive them, and we will call small groups down, probably morning announcements, because afternoon announcements and bus dismissals will look crazier every day next week for you guys to get this, okay? Couple things that you may have noticed when you came back from February break that I want to bring to your attention that I didn't last week is that you will notice that, remember our special water fountain out here by the office with the bottle filler station? If you haven't noticed already, we have one of those installed downstairs next to the bathrooms, like on the 5th grade end. And there's one that has been ordered that is going to replace the older water fountain upstairs on the 3rd and 4th grade floor. So stay tuned for that. That should be coming. That's exciting because I know those are getting some very good use. So continue bringing your water bottles to school to get those filled up. Also, we have, if you haven't noticed already, extra cameras that were installed in the building. And we have even more that are coming to be installed in different areas and rooms in the building. And so keep this in mind, boys and girls, because there's been 2 or 3 different incidences just in the last week or so that I was able to bring footage up on cameras and pinpoint and catch the people who have not been making very good choices, either in the hallways or different areas of Southside, including bathroom behavior and different types like that. So this is an incentive for you guys, obviously, to make better choices, because a lot of that video, or most of that video, can be accessed by me to backtrack on. And I said not only that, but it keeps you guys safe, too. If there was ever an incident in the building, we have that for safety issues, too, and safety reasons, to keep you guys safe, which is the main and most important thing. I'm looking at my list to make sure they told you guys everything. I think that's it. So, attendance prizes this week. 1 year COVID anniversary treats, hopefully on Friday this week. And we'll talk a little bit more about the coming week. You guys, boys and girls, you actually have some time off coming up. You have a half a day leading into 2 days off. So it'd essentially be a 2.5 day week for you guys. So we'll talk a little bit more about that in our next Monday morning video. Again, happy Monday. Have a fabulous week, and I will see you next time.